Hi there, everyone. This is Corpse Necrumus. I think it's time for an update because, I don't know. I haven't had one in a while. I don't know where to really start. I haven't felt too good lately. There's been stuff going on. What else is there? Oh yeah. I've started playing SOMA, and because of that, besides the video that you guys get, you know, once a day, you're also gonna get a SOMA video every day. So there's gonna be two videos per day until I have completed SOMA, then it will go back to, to be one video time. Next thing I should go into is that I guess I've started to get a bit bored by hatred now. I'm most likely not gonna, you know, end up doing all the achievements. I also read that some of them require you to do to make you struggle like forever, and I have no intention of doing that. I'm gonna complete the extremist difficulty though, but after that I'm probably jumping into some other game in another category, because I think what I need on my channel is a bit of variation, because all I have right now is violence and horror. I mean, sure, that's good as well, so don't get me wrong. It's just I've been thinking about other games to play and stuff like that. I know, for example, that after Dreadout, I'm actually gonna start a Minecraft series on that day. But there's another few weeks before that. And I'm gonna start off by doing it solo, and then I'm gonna start recording in after that I'm gonna be recording in the server that I mentioned that my friend owns and stuff. So yeah, but besides all of that, I don't know what to actually play on the Hatred Day once those things and Far Cry 3 for that matter. I have no idea right now, but yeah, I decided that SOMA cannot wait, because anything that's released by Frictional Games is literally something that I want to put down time in. So, and also I want to start making Elite Dangerous videos, but it's a lot harder to make videos in it if you want to both face track and use a webcam just like I do. I mean, of course, I could probably use OBS for that, but I'd need a second webcam then. And this one over here doesn't like to work most of the time. Whereas this one is perfect for literally everything. Then everyone says, well, get just that type then. problem is you can't have of this one if you have two at the same time. The computer won't get that it's going on, if you know what I mean. Oh, and like I said, I really want to get into Elite Dangerous and making videos of it, because I'm not gonna spoil the reason yet, but you guys already know that I've been wanting to do that forever, so secondly, let me think now. Okay, or wait, it's thirdly now. I might actually, after Far Cry is done, which should take at least a few months or something, something like that. Because I don't know how much it's left, and I know that I'm on the second island now, so... the thing is, I think I should play a strategy game as well, and as I mentioned, I've been planning to play Warhammer Online for ages, for example, and... Did I just say Warhammer Online? That's not the one I was meaning. I mean Warhammer 40K Dawn of War. And I'm not gonna play the second game. I'm gonna play the first game in that case, and I'm probably gonna play as orcs, because I like the whole game as a whole, and all those races in it, but I always kind of had this orc spirit within me when it came to Warhammer. I mean, if you've seen my Warhammer Online tribute, you will see that my main character was a black orc most of the time. I had a chosen too, which I was playing a lot on, and of course, Warhammer Online, there's still, Return of Reckoning, but I'm not going back to Return of Reckoning I'm not going back there until Return of Reckoning has made a... Return of Reckoning has made a... Made of, I was gonna say video, but I'm not gonna, until they have introduced T4, Tier 4 in that game. But besides that, let me think, is there anything else I was gonna say? So the replacement for Dreadout, which is a horror game, is actually Minecraft. Hatred, I don't know what will be the substitute of that, probably some random game. After Far Cry 3, I'll probably head into, Minecraft as a regular series, because there I can always be, creative in stuff if I feel like it. I really want to do Elite Dangerous as well. I might have that as one thing. And then, or the thing after Far Cry. After I finished the Hatred thing, I'm most likely gonna be, or so wait, Minecraft, as Minecraft, for, you can see how confused I am, Minecraft gets or Dreadout gets replaced with Minecraft. Dreadout is gonna get replaced with Minecraft, and Far Cry is gonna get replaced by Elite Dangerous, because that's the furthest one away, I think. I don't know yet, but I think so. And Hatred I'm gonna replace with a random game that I go into and so every third day there will be like a new thing. There you have it. And with what I mean with random game, I'm meaning everything like, you know, Warhammer Online, or why do I keep saying online? It's probably because I miss the game so much. Then there's gonna be, you know, all kinds of games. I will, and also, I'm not done with Chivalry Medieval Warfare. I still love that game. I played it, I had Tommy over and we drank mead, we played Chivalry Medieval Warfare and it felt awesome. So I'm not done with that game. I'm probably never done with that game because it's just I had lost interest for a while there with it. But don't worry, I'll play it every now and then. But currently, Elite Dangerous is my main interest to get up and running on the channel. But like I said, in order to record with webcam and face tracker, I would have to have two webcams working. And it's just I don't know which ones that work together with this one. I mean, if I use OBS to record, then it will be easy, because then I can just have a second webcam for that. But that is if I face track, because face track, it takes a bit on my neck. It takes a bit on my neck here, because the sun is coming, and that's why you see this thing over my face, by the way. It's not really good for my neck in the long run. Speaking of which, I have completed Dreadout already, but the reason why I haven't started with Minecraft yet is because I just haven't felt like I feel like I want to have all the videos made public first before I actually go into that. But This was a red. Okay, so I'm finally done with all the updates that I'm can be thinking of right now. So what did we now say? SOMA, and then replacements for stuff. I haven't felt well. What else is there? Oh yeah. So I just want to thank you guys for watching this probably long, because it doesn't show a counter up. I don't I don't want to delay this for too much, so yeah, let's just get this video done. Anyways, I hope you all enjoy until the next time. Sorry for this rather maybe long update, but I haven't been doing updates for a while and I thought it was time, so yeah, basically I hope you all enjoy, so take care and oi! Ow. My finger got a bit stuck and my throat went really bad there. Anyways, hope you all enjoy. Oi!